What's good, YouTube? Caddy to a Whopper back again for another Nike SB review. I got my first orange box this time, size 8.5. OG box. Like I said, my first orange box, so I was pretty excited about that. Pretty simple shoe. I'm not sure, but some websites say these were the first or second Nike SB release. But like I said, people say that some were the Danny Supas. But yeah, these are the Genos. Not quite sure. I think these are the Geno 2s. But yeah. Nonetheless, got my first orange box. OG tissue paper. And yeah. There they are, Nike SB Genos. Pretty simple. All black suede around the toe box. Perforations on the side panel, suede on the back. Perforations again. You got a perforated toe box. On the back, got your Nike right there. It's a pretty plain shoe. It's pretty much all black. You know, so can't really go into detail. The guy cut the strap, so the tongue gets all weird. And yeah, I'll show you guys the other shoe. Yeah. See perforations around the toe box. Tongue's all weirded out again. Little scuff. Can't really see it in person, but yeah. But yeah, like I said, Nike SB Genos, orange box release, black laces. You got like a black midsole, like grayish charcoal midsole with like almost a grayish black sole on the bottom. But yeah. Nonetheless, these are sick in my opinion. They remind me a lot of the black packs, but yeah. And I believe he even stuffed the tongue a little bit extra. But yeah. Like I said, straps are cut. You got that original insole in there, right there. Yeah, these came out in a 02, I believe. 02. Really nice. All black, can't go wrong. And yeah, I'll give you guys a better look in a little bit, but yeah. I'm not sure if I missed anything. Black suede and perforation all around. So yeah, show them on feet and a little in-depth look in a little bit. So here's what they look like on feet. Like I said, the strap's cut, so the shoes look kind of funky. But nonetheless, the shoe's still really nice. So comment, like, subscribe. I'll be back with more videos. And I'm out. Peace out, YouTube.